As a nation, we are being tested as circumstances require a united and concerted response to the crisis. I implore our chiefs, elders, and church leaders to take the mantle and speak a common language. Let us all work as one country to support our labor negotiations, find a solution to the impasse in Parliament, and rise above witch hunting and entrapment. These are not ennobling and progressive for a society seeking transformation.